Okay, put a finger down if you fucked my ex-boyfriend Steven in the Burger King parking lot.
He bought me a Whopper. I'm sorry.